Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Umdiddly-diddly-lumdiddly-i. Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, me father gave me nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learnt a word that saved my aching nose, the biggest word you've ever had, and this is how it goes. Oh! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Umdiddly-diddly-lumdiddly-i. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it can change your life. One night I said it to me girl and now me girl's me wife. She's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. 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 Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.